Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Now today me and Miley here are going to be talking about our top 5 cold weather dogs or cold weather dog breeds. So if you want to learn a little bit more about these dog breeds, then definitely do stay tuned for today's video. So obviously the first dog that is well known to be able to survive in a cold temperature and cold weather is obviously the Siberian Husky. Now a Siberian Husky is able to withstand extremely cold temperatures. They have a double fur coat, which means they're able to keep well insulated while looking sleek and agile. I just love a husky. Now the second one is an Alaskan Malamute. I think that's like now these look very very similar to a husky, however they are sort of just known to be in Alaska. They're sort of an Alaskan dog, but they have a coat which allows them to keep nice and toasty and warm when it's cold. Now the third dog is a Saint Bernard, which are such a huge dog. They are well known in sort of snowy countries. They're actually really popular dogs when it comes to helping find people that are trapped in the snow, and they have been known to do this for decades upon decades. Now the fourth most popular dog is the Tibetan Terrier. They are so popular when it comes to living in a cold country. Now they are a little bit smaller compared to the rest of the breed, and it is more of a garden breed in the snowy mountains, so they have extremely long fur and they have massive big paws, so they're just essentially the perfect snow dog. And then last but certainly not least is the American Eskimo Dog. They have a thick white fur with a mane around its neckline, and they also have fur covered ears as well. They are such like a ball of fluff basically. They are so, so cute. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so, so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below by answering the question at the bottom of the screen here. And also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and would like to. And me and Milo will see you in a few weeks' time. Bye.